Jigsaw is a 2017 horror film directed by Michael Spierig and Peter Spierig. It is the 8th installment in the Saw franchise and follows a series of gruesome murders that seem to be the work of the infamous Jigsaw killer. The film follows a group of detectives and forensic experts as they try to solve the murders and bring the killer to justice. The story begins with a series of gruesome murders that seem to be the work of the infamous Jigsaw killer, who has been dead for over a decade. The detectives on the case, Halloran Callum Keith Rennie and Hunt C.L.E. Bennett, are convinced that Jigsaw is back, but forensic expert Logan Matt Passmore believes that the murders are the work of a copycat. As they race against time to catch the killer, they realize that the stakes are higher than they imagined, and the game is more deadly than ever before. One of the strengths of the film is its suspenseful and intense atmosphere. The film creates a sense of unease and dread that keeps the audience on the edge of their seats. The murders are depicted in a graphic and gruesome way that adds to the horror aspect of the film. The film's visuals are striking. The special effects and makeup are effective in creating a convincing and bloody experience. The use of music and sound effects also adds to the tension, creating a sense of unease and suspense that keeps the audience on the edge of their seats. The performances of the main cast are also noteworthy, particularly Tobin Bell as the iconic Jigsaw killer. Bell delivers a chilling and menacing performance that adds to the overall intensity of the film. He was able to bring the iconic character to life in a way that was both familiar and fresh. The rest of the cast also delivers solid performances, and their characters are portrayed as believable and relatable. The actors were able to convey the sense of urgency and the will to survive in the face of the impossible situation they were in. The film's special effects and production design are also noteworthy, creating a sense of realism and immersing the audience in the story. The murders are depicted in a graphic and gruesome way that adds to the horror aspect of the film. The special effects and makeup were used sparingly but to great effect, never becoming over the top and always serving to enhance the story. The production design of the traps and the game rooms were also well done, creating an eerie and unsettling atmosphere. The film also deals with some heavy themes, such as the nature of evil and the consequences of one's actions. The story is an exploration of the human condition and the darkness that can exist within us. These themes are handled with care and nuance, and they add a deeper layer to the story. The film challenges the audience to question their own moral compass and the limits of their own morality. However, the film does have its weaknesses. The pacing is slow at times, and the story can be predictable. Additionally, the ending is not as satisfying as it could be, leaving the viewer with a sense of incompleteness. The ending also raises a few questions that are not answered, which can be frustrating for some viewers. In conclusion, Jigsaw is a well-made horror film that offers an intense and suspenseful experience. The performances of the cast, particularly Tobin Bell, are noteworthy, and the special effects and production design are impressive. The film deals with some heavy themes, such as the nature of evil and the consequences of one's actions, adding a deeper layer to the story. While the pacing is slow and the story can be predictable, the film is still worth watching for fans of the Saw franchise and horror genre. It pays homage to the previous films in the series, while also introducing new elements that make it feel fresh. The traps and puzzles are creative and well executed, adding to the horror and suspense of the story. It's worth mentioning that the film is not for the faint of heart, as it contains graphic violence, blood, and gore. If you're a fan of the Saw franchise and enjoy a good horror film, then Jigsaw is definitely worth checking out. It may not be the best film in the series, but it is a solid addition to the franchise and it provides a satisfying and intense experience for the audience. The film's direction is also noteworthy. The Spierig brothers were able to create a sense of unease and suspense that keeps the audience on the edge of their seats. They were able to create an atmosphere that is both eerie and unsettling, which adds to the overall horror aspect of the film. The cinematography is also noteworthy, creating a sense of realism and immersing the audience in the story. In summary, Jigsaw is a well-made horror film that offers an intense and suspenseful experience. The performances of the cast, particularly Tobin Bell, are noteworthy, and the special effects and production design are impressive. The film deals with some heavy themes, such as the nature of evil and the consequences of one's actions, adding a deeper layer to the story. While the pacing is slow and the story can be predictable, the film is still worth watching for fans of the Saw franchise and horror genre. It may not be the best film in the series, but it is a solid addition to the franchise that provides a satisfying and intense experience for the audience. Hey everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you found it informative and enjoyable. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss a video from me. Also, I would love to hear your thoughts on this review and what you'd like to see next, so please leave a comment below. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.